You made it. You're gonna need D. You know what they do? Zap you around. Jack time. Wanna fly? You need identity. See you later.
Transcend time and escape. Win 16 S-warps scattered through 5 time zones. Bring them back to the time machine.
Welcome to the virtual nightclub.
Catch a wave.
Want a time warp? Want to track the time?
Your first S-warp. One down, 15 to go into the cube. Bring them back to the time machine. Don't lose it, Android.
I'm sure Max would love to see this.
Don't play with androids.
Two to go.
Thank you.
Time Zone 2.
Return in time zone 3 to complete this game.
Chip, chip. I need the chip.
Depresto.
Insert VNC disk 2.
Performance.
No, I haven't.
She's splendid.
She needs new material.
Oh my god, I can't believe it. Not again.
This is impossible. There's a rogue bass note in the shaft.
Stopped.
Suspended. Time is now suspended.
see a thing. Take a time warp. He's a CP trader, wants CP currency. Looks the musical type. Master of the universe has silver cravings, too.
I have a theory.
You'd better start the time again. Time zone one. Only 6 hours to eternity. Insert VNC disc 3.
I took you off the streets. I made you what you are. I even named you, and you want more money. A virtual clone will replace you. Your 15 minutes are up.
is another specimen.
We gonna stop for a commercial break. In all time zones, the Def Jam crew is performing in the house. We got Red Man in the house. Visit the Verve Bar and take an excursion to the planetarium and experience the spheres of music. Check out the psychedelic roller coaster PM Dawn at Escape. Newsflash now on KWVNC. A gala evening at the Verve Bar in Time Zone 3 turned into a night of horror last night as the evening star performer Torch was brutally murdered on stage. Now, a shocked audience witnessed the event live as panic broke out with a gunshot mortally wounding the singer. The assassin escaped without trace and the murder weapon was found behind the stage. Now, the police are assessing the evidence and mounting a detailed investigation as we speak. Torch, a successful singer-songwriter, started her brilliant career at the Verve Bar. She was a respected performer, and there's no motive for this crime that has been understood yet. So until then, all we can say from KWVNC is, baby, we are with you, Torch, and we are going to play this next number for you right here.
I never liked that bitch Torch anyway.
It's a deal.
We'll be right back.
Time Zone 3. This is a song about broken love. This is a song about broken love.
Return in Time Zone 5 when you have found the mystery solution.
Time Zone 4.
I'm sleeping.
Thank you.
Time Zone 1.
Take time off.
You want some real love action, baby. You want some real love action, baby.
Fly the sky.
Thank you.
Give me some help.
You have the most beautiful eyes.
She's great. I love her.
She'll look even better in spotlight.
Insert VNC disc 3.
Two make one to fit the first. Numbers add and shapes combine. Wave and circle make an eye. Two zeros make infinity. Two pyramids a star. Two make one to fit the first. Numbers add and shapes combine. Wave and circle make an eye. Two zeros make infinity.
I know what you want from you.
Two make one to fit the first. Numbers add and shapes combine. Wave and circle make an eye. Two zeros make infinity. Two pyramids, a star. Two make one to fit the first. Numbers add and shapes combine. Wave and circle make an eye. Two zeros make infinity. Two pyramids, a star. Two make one to fit the first. Numbers add and shapes combine. Wave and circle make an eye. Two zeros make infinity. Two pyramids, a star. Two make one to fit the first. Numbers add.
Return in another time. Time zone 3. Turn in time zone 5 to complete this game.
Thank you.
Chromosome 5.
Thank you.
Explore the universe of sound. Dive through the sun to lead.
Thank you. code is DABFED. Get inside.
VNC disc three.
Scan the man. You're tooled up. Get out of here. Scan the man. You're clean. Step inside.
Blow all these screens away with words. Strong words will blow away the weak.
Yo, blow them away.
You got 60. Slow.
60. What you doing? That's my boy.
Blow all the
yo. What you doing? go, money.
Still walking down the streets with my hand on my black tag. My brain is high like Newark, New Jersey, do car theft. I'm high. When I sack my two black guys, I would be brief, but my car canized didn't drive. I smoke the blunt for all you underground chunks. My smoke bangs like it's freshly picked from the swamp.
So nigga, how you roll a blunt? Yo,
how you roll a blunt? Flip the script on some other shit like how you roll a cut. Now, I smoke the Maui, wowie, then I'll be back for mo. I'm sure like I'll be. Go uptown, smoke quarter pounds of the ganja. Keith Murray meets me at the spot with the bomba. Go back to Jersey and smoke with Diesel Don. Pick up a bag from my block, 2 O's the number. Who could get swift with the microphone? Plus I'm crisp like CDs on LPs and 3D. My funk respect it, cosmic inject it. That caused me to set it off just like that club racket. Hit it from the backstage strapped like two packs of lubricants. No it's not, I got experience. The funk dweller creeps through your cellar. And if your moms don't know, your ass better tell her. Like this, yo. All over the world, I got the good herb for all you boys and girls. Which one do you go to? Which one do you go to? I'm packing Buddha by the pounds and pull my fillies from that sack.
Hey bro, I didn't know your nickel bags come that fast.
Yo, check it. My lyrics strip the trap button naked. Catch the local to the A to the Buddha to my vocals and I set the world on fire. I get a billion people higher from just one blunt in my cipher. You swore the ganja was mixed the bomber. See, the Rama bomb squads and MCs like Hank Shockley. I spent the night at all the Buddha spots. From 15th and 55th, I ran all through the blocks. I said enough, Jack. I light a blunt for my nigga D that's doing 3 flat. Now where I get the hash at? You can't fuck with my funk cause my funk is kinda abstract. Pass back my stuff, I'm rough like McGruff on dust. There's a million and one blunt spots in America. Yeah, I'm telling ya.
Some work. Number one.
Blow all these screens away with words. Strong words will blow away the weak.
Okay. Some work. best man, dude.
Give me the words, yo.
Blow up.
Okay. You won, so what?
What's up, star? I like to get to know who you are. Let's have drinks at the bar. What's up, star? I like
time zone one.
Hey, I never get to see you. Max is taking you over.
Together, aren't we? Hey, have one of these.
It's all set.
The torch is my baby.
You know you gotta do it.
Thank you.
Big boy, you've got to pay maintenance.
Can't you see? I've traded you in for faster models.
New toys never last.
Hey Zip, you got me.
Hey, good to see you. It's been a long time. Got any toys? Ah, this is great. You should try some yourself. Check this out. The cyberpunks love this stuff. Be seeing you.
I tried.
I told you, I need that teacher.
need anything, just call.
Got to better me.
See you. It's been a long time. Got any toys? You're digging deep this time. I've got some enlightening material for you. SD. Self-discovery on silicone. You want it? Only works for cyborgs.
VNC disc 2.
Time.
torch.
No.
Time zone one. Pass judgment on the suspect. Time's up.
Hey, Bobby, give him a wave.
Insert VNC discretion.
Thank you.
Insert VNC disk 2.
There's truth in transformation.
Thank you.
Insert VNC disc 1.
Listen to my story, this is how it goes. escape. Pants kept me down, so I had to make a break. I was just a face, easy to replace. So I made a move, no time to waste. Confided in my ally, the elevator girl. She could play with light, she could change my world. I asked her to make me a hologram projector with images so real, it was my protector. Bobby was a lover who could help me with our plan. With the aid of Crider, his right-hand man. Crider hit the holobox behind the stage. With his access all areas, it was easy to arrange. Bobby placed the gun together with Max's cane behind the curtain, so he didn't take the blame. Then the cyberpunks distracted Max and took him away. We set him in a picture, beautifully framed. Set him in a picture, beautifully framed. Lady's my savior, she always has the key. Unlocking the doors to reality. To some I'm just a holograph, though some of you may see that with my new identity.